I don't think anybody wants to pay anything for Justin Bieber, let alone $200.
And now why, you know what I mean? Why are people drunk? Should they be pink?
I don't know. I just think he was cruising the gay gym in this picture and took a picture of himself after he was done cruising the guys in the hot tub or whatever he does. You know what I mean?
But, you know what, Chad? Thank you, man.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. And I love TMZ. A lot of my artwork is inspired by TMZ. I'll show you. Look, check it out. Here's the most famous portrait ever. This has been on NBC News, Entertainment, millions of press outlets. And when I drew it and they asked me why I drew it, the truth is, I didn't have an answer. There wasn't some deep meaning like anger / wisdom. I drew it because I like the shapes, and pink and blue are my favorite colors. So I colored
it. Are you selling this? Or?
Yeah, you want to buy it?
How much?
Where's the price tag? I don't know. How much would it pay? I don't know. $100.
Thank you. Wow.
Is that good?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
good. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Just sold it.
I love this girl. My sales girl is here today, okay? She is here today, and she's making the sales. And I love you for that. Isn't she beautiful? I love you.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming, Pop Candy. I love Pop Candy, by the way. I do.
Did you give us maybe an insight on one of your favorite pieces?
Sure.
That maybe people don't know
I think my favorite piece in this particular collection of selfies is Madonna's crotch. Let me show it to you. This is Madonna's crotch. Here we go. It's from her Instagram shot. Now, this stuff on the bottom is shadows, okay? So don't get confused. She doesn't need a cream or anything for it. It's just some shading that went wrong. So, this is one of my favorites. And then also, I really like, people really seem to like James Franco's one. Oh, wow. And I really, really, myself, I really like Kim Kardashian's butt.
Oh, wow.
Let me show you that. And I like Doug Hutchinson, who is right here. Look at this handsome, handsome man.
Sure.
Handsome. And look at this beautiful girl over here.
That's right there. Nice.
All right.
That's my husband.
Good.
Are
you asking her what she does?
Wiz Khalifa's jail selfie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I like it not only because I have a crush on him, but I like the composition.
That is beautiful.
And also, we have the gorgeous Maitland Ward over here. Say hello to Pop Candy's
pose.
Thank you for coming, too.
Wow.
All right. And this is that famous Oscar selfie. All right. As you can see, my good friend Brad Pitt is up there. Ellen DeGeneres and... I don't really know much about actors, but you know, these days it's reality stars pop out more than actors.
Right? I see Jennifer Lawrence over here.
Oh, is that who that is? Okay, I didn't even know who it was. I only know like Snooki and Honey Boo Boo Child, and don't ask me about the actors. So, and this is the Pope over here too. Yeah, even the Pope takes selfies.
You're very diverse.
This is...
Oh, wow, look at that. There you are.
This is my self-portrait selfie with Paris Hilton.
Oh,
we took this selfie in 2006. And here it is as an artwork. So
wow, that is fabulous.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah,
and
that is
striking. Oh, I guess I sold some stuff. Oh. I like this crowd. This is my kind of crowd.
You got some great artwork going on. Oh,
thanks, man.
Love
you were on my last art show too,
but
you didn't come inside. I saw all the footage. I was like, where did he come inside? But you got me with Angeline, which I appreciate.
Oh,
nobody's ever photographed me in Angeline, by the way. You're the first person to have that footage.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for inviting us.
Oh, please, get in here.
Your artwork's amazing.
Yeah, have a drink. Have a good time.
Thank you. Thanks.
And did you see Courtney Gorgeous Stodden, the new Marilyn Monroe? And look.
Okay. Courtney, do you have a favorite piece here?
Courtney, did you see this?
Oh, my goodness. Look
maybe
at
this one.
Oh, my gosh. That's so...
Brilliant
and colorful, like her.
I strongly believe that Courtney is the new and improved Marilyn Monroe.
I think so.
I really
it's just the new version.
I strongly believe.
Courtney, have you ever considered that maybe you were Marilyn in your last life?
Reincarnated.
I mean, is it possible? It's not possible? Courtney, you're too good. Oh, jeez.